Hey, bro. Hit my intro. What's happening, my visionaries? It's your man, J-Ron. I'm back in effect, live and direct, and I'm coming at you next week. That ain't another video, baby. About to check out some more Faith No More, courtesy of my girl, Roxanne. Shout out to you. The real thing. The real thing. So, I'm interested as what this song could be about. I have no idea. I have enjoyed the Faith No More song that I've done so far, so I expect this to be good. But yeah, I definitely expect it to be good, just like all the other songs, man. I love the style, and I love the type of instrumentation that Faith No More brings to the table, and I'm ready to check this out. So we're getting this, man. As always, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe. You know what to do. Just like, comment, subscribe. Oh yeah, by the way, you want some merch? Link in the description. Use my promo code VISIONS313 to get $5 off your first order. Merry Christmas, man. Visionary Game, love y'all. Visionaries, love y'all. Let me put on my headphones with truth. Bam. And yes, before anybody asks, I can hear good through these headphones with my hoodie on. I've done this before. So, don't say shit. Anyway, before we do this, man, I just put on my headphones with truth. So now we're finna do what it do. So let's do it. Ooh, look at this rim shot. Ooh. Really feeling this groove, man.
Ooh.
For the sound of the feedback from the guitar. That riff, man. That slide to get in the bar. So this is like on a completely different level from the other stuff that I've heard from Faith No More. The other Faith No More songs, though, they've been good. They've been more raw, more metal to a degree, and a lot more energetic. This is more. This still has that same energy, but it's more refined. It's cleaner, in that, so to speak. But it's still got that Faith No More edge to it, and it's really, really, really expressing a different range for them. I'm feeling this so far. Let's get back into it. These lyrics, though, I'm gonna wait till after the song is over to really delve deep into it. But I just like that line right there, that part of that verse, because it's the root of experience, the most basic ingredient. To see the unseen glitter of life and feel the dirt, grief, anger, and strife. I like that stanza right there. It's a bar. Cadence right there. Well, it's right there, put by yourself, and what you are, there's nothing else. So I love the flow and the cadence of this particular part, because you know, when you're writing as a rapper, well, when I used to rap, but you write bars and you put these lines between each bar you're going to separate. So well, it's right there, you put it by yourself. So I mean, I just love the space between each line, and the way that, you know, coincides with the groove. It's two spots. Put by yourself and what you are there. There's nothing else. You're growing alive within a life. Let the wonder get you inside. And when it's all out of the feeling of night, it all comes down to this. The smoke in the sea. At the beginning of the bar, right? Too far. I know you feel it. Love this breakdown.
Right. So I feel what I feel, blood, stuck your soul, feel a rot, pump,
lyrics. This song right here, dude. About that, the little guitar feedback to end it, but this song, man, I mean, I'm talking about just on a completely, I mean, this is my favorite Faith No More song by far, not even close. I mean, from all the songs that I've heard, I mean, this is not even like remotely close in terms of just the musicality of the song that I've heard from the other songs. This is on a completely different level when I heard the other song. Like I said, the other songs sound more raw, less refined, just more direct. This is definitely way more just refined. The production is mixed very well. It's good low end, good high end, good mid range. I mean, good mid, excuse me, but it's every single note on this song is pretty impactful, and the lyrics as well. Like, these lyrics are poetic in nature for sure. Yeah, this is definitely going on my playlist. But like I said, I'm gonna check out these lyrics real quick. All right. It says, I know the feeling, it is the real thing. The essence of truth, the perfect moment, that golden moment. I know you feel it too. I know the feeling, it is the real thing. You can't refuse the embrace. I know the feeling, it is the real thing. The essence of truth, the perfect moment, that golden moment. I know you feel it too. I know the feeling, it is the real thing. You can't refuse the embrace. It's like the pattern below the skin. You got to reach it out and pull it all in, and you feel like you're too close, but you swallow another dose, the pinnacle of happiness filling up your soul. You don't think you can take, God, I mean, I'm talking about the visual imagery and the descriptive language in these lyrics, man, it's just crazy. But it's the pattern below the skin, you gotta reach out and pull it all in, and you feel like you're too close, but you swallow another dose, the pinnacle of happiness filling up your soul. See, I would say it could be about, And it's open to all interpretation, but it could be about somebody, you know, maybe abusing drugs, maybe getting this state, continue to get this euphoric sensation. I mean, but you swallow another dose. Maybe it's somebody who's, addicted to maybe a certain particular kind of medication that gives them this euphoric feeling of just being complete. But is the feeling, I know the feeling, it is a real thing, the essence of truth, the perfect moment, that golden moment. I know you feel it too. Let me keep going. You never want to let go to touch the roots of experience, the most basic ingredients to the unseen glitter of life, and feel the dirt, grief, anger, and strife. That's one of my favorite lines from the song. To touch the roots of experience. See, this. Let's see. Cherish the certainty of now. It kills you a bit at a time. Cradle the inspiration that will leave you writhing on the floor. Cherish the certainty of now. So he's saying, just cherish this moment in time. Like, don't try to go beyond this. Don't try to overthink it. Just accept it for what it is in this particular moment. But he's saying it kills you a bit of a time. Maybe he's saying it kills you a bit of the time to overthink the moment instead of just allowing it to be what it is, instead of just accepting it. Cradle the inspiration that will leave you writhing on the floor. So what I feel. Okay, so this song is kind of, it's definitely open to interpretation. It's not a very direct song. which is okay. But somebody, a genius said, somebody posted this song is about masturbation, pleasure, orgasm, climax, a deep down feeling of freedom that society steals. I didn't get that from this song. Somebody else said it's about spiritual enlightenment. So this is one of those songs where it's open to interpretation. I'm going to go ahead and just say that it's the jewel of victory, the chasm of misery. And once you have bitten the core, you always know the flavor, the split second of divinity. You drink up the sky, all of the heaven in your arms. See, it's too, that's too broad. Spiritual enlightening is too broad to put to this song because it's obviously about something else. But I feel like it's kind of referring to maybe a drug abuse, maybe abuse of some kind. The split second of divinity, you drink up the sky, all of heaven is in your arms. Could be about heroin, perhaps. I have no idea. Anyway, if y'all know, have any interpretations about this, let me know. If I miss anything, let me know down in the comment section below. But I definitely enjoyed the song. There's some leaves outside that just blew, scared the shit out of me. I definitely enjoyed the song, though. Great song. That's my favorite Faith No More song for sure. Thank Roxanne for recommending me this. But anyway, y'all, that being said, visionaries, I salute to you. Remember, always stay blessed, never stress. Remember, always do your very best. Live, love, love life, because why? Because life is beautiful. That's why I'm going to catch y'all on the flip side. Whew. Deuces. Rock.